being subtle. The rusty door led to an abandoned part of the station, closed off since the early 40s. Something big was going down at Roscoe Street. Maybe that's why Alex had wanted to meet me here. Maybe not. One way or the other, I was gonna find out. The door had been welded shut ages ago, and the bomb was missing a detonator.
Okay, fellas. The police are on their way. New York's finest.
bank robber's score lay on the table. The bank robbers had been after Acer Corporation bonds. The Acer success story had recently been on every channel and on the cover of every magazine. The bank robbers had left their tools on the table. Judging by the detonators, the crooks had bought enough explosives to send Lady Liberty into orbit.
Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack. I nearly shot you.
Alex, we're glad to see you.
What the hell's going on? There are more corpses here than at the city morgue.
It's an armed robbery. A tunnel job straight to the Roscoe Bank vault through the old station wall. Is this why? This is Lupino's gig?
This is Lupino's doing? Lupino's men? Really?
You sure know how to pick a place? Can you get through?
No, it's locked. We gotta get out of here. If it's Lupino, it's...
Alex?
Alex!
There was nothing I could do. He was dead. I could tell by the empty, accusing stare of his eyes. drugs that kept me relatively sane for the past 3 years. Now I didn't know how I felt. Somehow he had stumbled upon something big and ended up stepping on Jack Lupino's toes. Lupino ran his racket of sex, drugs, and contract killings from a sleazy hotel in a slum block of tenements. The NYPD was closing in. I could hear the sirens. Their wail was a crescendo. Lupino thought he could get us by taking Alex out and leaving me to take the fall for it. All he had gotten was my attention. I went for the hotel first. It was a sad old thing with flickering lamps and faded colors. Cheap mobster punks and tired-eyed prostitutes. I walked straight in, playing at Bogart, like I'd done 100 times before. The place was run by a couple of murdering mobsters with shark smiles. The Finito brothers.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the pain in the butt. Pain to the max.
You're killing me. Do you make that up yourselves, or you get some wino downstairs to come up with it? Don't answer that. A rhetorical question. I got something for the boss. Lupino around?
That kind of depends on who's asking. A friend or a junk squad plant. But don't answer. It's one of them, rhetorical questions. Lupino ain't here, but he said bye.
Lupino wasn't in his cheap hotel. Instead, I ran into the Finito brothers. My cover had been blown. The door slammed shut behind me. And then I was dodging bullets like raindrops. A letter on the desk caught my eye. A V deal meant added security, locked doors, and lots of nervous thugs with. A V deal meant added security. Locked doors and lots of nervous thugs with itchy trigger fingers. I'd seen nothing coming in, but that didn't mean it hadn't been there. Rico Muerte was a regular Kaiser Soze, a spook story told to keep the apes in line. 313. The Finitos had scribbled Muerte's room number on the note's margin. Getting out was not going to be easy. The staircase was locked and the elevator had been busted for a decade or more.
Spencer! What the hell?
Lady Amelia, Marquis Valentine asks for an audience.
Thank you, Lawrence.
My lady.
My lord.
And now, an all-new episode of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Acer Corporation.
My lady.
My lord.
My lady, there is a matter of great importance I must bring to your attention.
V-head junkies could go off without a warning. I had to be careful.
From the very first time, the water beads blazing like the colors of your hair.
Oh, my lord, you should not speak so.
But my lady, I must.
My lord, no, I forbid you, this cannot be, this must not. Be.
But why, my love, why?
My lord, it is too dreadful, do not force
it's
me to
pain.
Speak words.
My lady, I beg you.
Whack! Tonight, the city's fight against the nightmare drug Valkyr took a turn for the worse, as DEA Special Agent Alex Balder was found brutally slain at the Roscoe Street subway station. A suspect was seen leaving the site only moments after the shots had been fired, and the NYPD is currently in pursuit of Max Payne, a repeated felon believed to be armed and extremely dangerous. And now the weather. The worst winter storm in recorded history.
Had found Muerte's room. Muerte had received a letter. Our investigation had turned up nothing to link Angelo Punchinello, the head of the Punchinello family, to Valkyr. All tracks had ended with Jack Lupino. The letter in Muerte's room was signed by the Don himself. It was the first hint that the Kingpin knew what was brewing inside his syndicate.
The trouble you got into after the Chicago screw-up. The Punchinello family bailed you out. You have been waiting for a chance to pay us back. One of our trusted boys has a monkey the size of King Kong on his back. We need your special skills for backup on a major deal.
Collecting evidence had gotten old a few hundred bullets back. I was already so far past the point of no return, I couldn't even remember what it looked like when I had passed it.